our battery is not showing in the device manager of Windows 11 or 10, then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The device manager allows users to view and manage device drivers. Users can uninstall, update, roll back or reinstall the device drivers via the device manager on Windows 11 or 10. If a device driver is corrupt or missing in the device manager, you will start experiencing issues with that device on your system. Some users found the batteries branch missing in the device manager. This video shows what you can do if the batteries branch is not showing in the device manager or Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. Method 1. Completely drain your laptop battery. Before you proceed, check for Windows update manually following this guide. Next, completely drain your laptop battery. When it turns off by itself, connect your charger and turn on your laptop. Now check if the battery's category appears in the device manager. Method 2. Perform a hard reset. The next step is to perform a hard reset. Here is what to do. Turn off your laptop, disconnect all the peripheral devices and the charger connected to your laptop. Remove the battery. Skip this step if your laptop has a non-removable battery. Press and hold the power button for up to 45 seconds. Insert the battery and turn on your laptop. Now check if the problem is fixed. Method 3. View the hidden devices. Open the device manager, go to view, then select show hidden devices. See if the batteries branch appears. If yes, double click on the driver and see the message it displays under the general tab. If the driver shows any error message, uninstall the driver and restart your laptop. Or you can also perform a scan for hardware changes following this guide. Now see if this issue is fixed. Method 4. Check the status of the drivers in the device manager. Another corrupt device driver might be conflicting with the battery driver and causing this problem. First, create a system restore point following this guide. Open the device manager and expand all the branches to see if any device driver is showing a warning sign. If you see a warning sign on a device driver, double-click on it to open its properties. Now read the error message under the General tab of the Driver Properties window. The error message will be one of the device manager error codes. Now troubleshoot the error accordingly. You can follow this guide for details. For more details, follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.